gentlemen, I bring to you another FIFA 17 video on the knockout tournament. Now, who doesn't love foot champs, am I right? 40 games in 3 days.
Yeah, super fun.
But the prizes they are giving out have been changed. Everything's good, said EA. Everything is not good. Prizes suck, packs suck, everyone's hyped for FIFA 18. And I just want to do a little play review on the tournament prize. Team of the season, 89 rated, Jose Calafone.
You can see this card. Looks pretty good, right? I don't know. I haven't won the tournament yet. I'm trying to.
Dinkster!